You've heard the story about the hot rod race where Ford and Lincoln were set in the face. That story is true, I'm here to say.
I was driving that Model A.
Got a Lincoln motor, really seemed tough in that Model A body, makes me look like a pup, got 8 cylinders. Used them all, got overdrive.
Just don't stall.
Put the four-barrel carb with a dual exhaust. Now, poor living tears, you can really be lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. Brakes are good,
tires fair.
Come out of Alcoa late one night, the moon and stars was shining bright. We was taking four lefts, dips and hills, passing cars like they was sitting still. All of a sudden, in a wink of an eye, Cadillac sedan passed us by. Said, look out, boys, that's a mark for me. But then the taillights was all you could see. Set a telephone pose with like a picket fence. They said slow down. I see spots and lines on the road just look like dots. Round the corner, side swipe the truck. Cross the fingers just for love. Then the finger was clicking the guard real close. I got the side, it was wise to go. When I thought he'd get on that Cadillac, you could catch him, I knew it could pass on. But you don't find it, we'd be long gas. The rains was coming from out of the side. Feel attention, man. What a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly. And that caddy pulled over and he left a spot. But all of a sudden she started rocking the deck. She started rocking out. I looked in the mirror, blue light was blinking. Cops after my hot rod leaking.
Finish now, Bill. Go ahead.
These cops have mighty powerful weapons.
I'll do the talking, boys. They arrested me and they put me in jail. They caught my pappy, they caught my bell. And he said, son, you're gonna drive me to drink it if you don't stop driving that hot rod.
requested band. They turned it on this show. What? One more?